spend forever loving you, fending for the right to be the penmanship you love to use. The similes and metaphors, I only think you're better for.
Yo, 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 everybody, it's Dezzle618, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Zone Fusion, ladies and gentlemen. You guys are probably going, wait, Zone Fusion, what? Excuse me? What? What is this? Well, let me explain what this is. So, for you guys that don't know, that aren't following on Discord or anything, Discord link in the description. We, aka Ryan, Matt, and I. Okay, come on. There. We are making a game. It's going to be a PUBG type of game, as you could probably tell. Very, very early build. Let me get some music going here as well. Maybe. Let's cut up time. There we go. Open up my stuff up. And we're going to turn my stuff down. So. That doesn't. Definitely. So, let me let this thing go. Oh my god. Alright, so this is what ZoneFusion is for right now. I just totally powered my OBS as well. Hold up. Alright, so. Oh, turn this down. I'm not doing a reaction video. Okay, there's a... Oh my god. Hold on. This is gonna be stupid, so we're gonna just... do this. Oh guys, I apologize. Oh, okay. That's really gonna be stupid. Alright. Better. So. For right now, we're just doing the animations and a little bit of everything, controls. He's doing guns right now that I don't have in my game yet. I have to update the game, but yeah, we are slowly but surely we're making a game, and you guys, we already have a HUD, as you guys can tell. And if I come over here, we have blood splatter and everything on the screen once you get hit. Yeah, sadly, this is the only thing I really can show you guys. The jumping should be ironed out as well, so you don't kind of glide. But yeah, we are slowly, but surely making a game by the name of ZoneFusion. As you guys can tell, I have permissions on recording, but only this, sadly. I can't go out and show codes, and I wouldn't anyway. But yeah, there's a lot of stuff going to be in this game, and there's a lot of potential here. So, if you guys have any ideas what we should put in the game, gun suggestions, whatnot, put them in the comments, and I'll get them to write. But yeah, I want to keep this short so it doesn't take 7 years to to upload to YouTube. So, yeah, I'm gonna take off, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed and are excited for the game, by the name of ZoneFusion Royal. See you guys till next time. I'll see you guys all later. Bye!